Hi. How you doing? Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, we got a new TV. This 75-inch QLED 4K smart TV features ultra-precise LED backlighting and cinematic surround sound.
Wow. Thank you, Alexis. What do you say? You're first.
1825, Drew.
1825. Good luck, Johannes.
$2,000.
Boo.
$2,200.
Eric.
$2,225.
Hey! Congratulations to somebody. Somebody got the bid exactly right on the nose and gets $500. Let's find out who it is. Actual price is $2,200. Boom! Boo, come on over here, man. Congratulations, you got yourself a good TV.
My girlfriend's a big fan.
Remember that time you were just over by that much earlier?
Yes.
And you're like,
oh well, God.
Now you got an exact bid. You get $500 at the end of the show. Congratulations. George, what do we got for him?
We have a couple great prizes for you, Boo. It's a new fire table and a washer dryer. First, gather with family and friends around this all-season gas fire pit table that includes a granite top with a rock-faced edge, an aluminum base enclosure, and reflective fire glass. Made in the USA by Firetainment, two rattan chairs and a side table are included. And second, this washer has 14 cycles to choose from, while this gas dryer offers four heat selections. One hamper and a garment steamer are included. Back to you, Drew.
Thanks, guys. This game is called Do the Math, but don't worry about it. The math is really simple.
Okay.
All right, so there's a formula, right? It's the price of the fire table set plus $1,132 equals the price of the washer and dryer. Or is it the fire table set minus $1,132 equals the price of the washer and dryer? If you're right, you get both prizes plus $1,132. Good luck. Fire table set or the washer and dryer and the steamer and all that.
Drew, I'm going to go with a plus. It's more.
Plus $1,132. Let's find out. Fire table set is $3,339. Man, we need a $4,500 and something. Come on, washer and dryer. No, come on. Oh, nice meeting you, buddy. I'll see you at the wheel, all right? You're going to spin the wheel right after this. Stay right here. Got a big TV. He's going to spin the wheel. Maybe get to the showcase round at the end of the show. We got the showcase showdown where we spin the wheel coming up right after this. Don't go away.